in the district. Fire and EMS say that 5 adults, 2 kids were without a home tonight after this fire in Northwest. Officials got the call at the house on 7th Street around 3:30 this afternoon. No injuries reported, thankfully. Red Cross is helping those who have been displaced.